Okay, one down! But there's still two more out there! Let's take them out before they destroy what's left of the ship!
People, let's find him. I need Prescott alive.
All this going on and we're worried about Prescott?
Prescott knows where Marcus's dad is.
Whoa, that's gonna be one ugly can of worms.
Save your strength, Baird. I'm gonna need you to recover a message for me.
Coming, Jason.
Hey, the cavalry finally showed up.
Down there.
Oh, thank God. Anyone got a hemostat dressing? I'm out. Dom, give me a hand. Press down here and hold it.
Don't expect too much conversation. One lung's collapsed, his chest cavity's filling up.
Can you hear me?
I hear you, Sergeant. Where's that chat you promised me?
Where's my goddamn father?
The disc! Azora!
And I'm supposed to know what that is?
No. It's a research facility. He's been working there. Queen
Mira, captured days ago.
God damn you, where's Azura?
Marcus, come on.
Encryption. That old bastard. He'll be furious.
He's gone. Maybe there's something else in your father's message. We've got to find a data reader.
Who was he talking about?
Hoffman. The bastard is Hoffman.
Spit it out.
Look, Hoffman's been hanging on to that data disk he stole from Prescott back on Vectis. All those goddamn months I spent trying to crack the encryption for him, we still didn't have a friggin' clue what was on it. Well, I bet it's the data on Azura, and that unlocks it. We have to get it to Hoffman and crack that disk.
He's at Anvil Gate. That's a hell of a long journey, Marcus.
I hate to interrupt people, but we got visitors!
Reinforcements!
that was nasty.
Okay, let's move out.
This is all I can recover.
I've tried to contact you over the years, but I've been held prisoner at Azura since Prescott appeared at Azura. Keep your mind on the emulsion countermeasure. That's all that matters, sir. I've been at Azura since Prescott abducted me from the estate. Prescott abducted me. Prescott abducted me. And I'm sorry.
Fucking Prescott. God damn him! So now what?
Now we go see Hoffman. Sam, you're from Anvil Gate. What's the quickest route?
Cross the Deadlands. It's gonna be rough, but I can take you straight there.
Just give us directions, Sam. You and Anya stay here with Carmine and Jason. Supervise the salvage.
Marcus, we'll catch up with you when the situation's under control. Okay?
Okay. Good luck. Come on. We've got a long walk ahead of us. Let's get going.
It's a barge.
Looks like the one we shot down.
Anyone got a pump and some duct tape?
I hate those chompers. Little creeps can't leave anything alone.
Ugh. Yeah, imagine rooting around looking for parts all the time.
Hey, I make intelligent use of free resources. That's how come we're still alive to bitch about it.
The Locust must have more of these gas barges. There's our track it.
When we hijack the barge, let me think I've got a way to control it.
It's all yours, Baird. Keep moving! What's in those cages? It's a keep out sign.
Well, it almost worked!
Looks like our barge.
They've gotta land sooner or later. Come on, or else we're gonna lose them.
Heads up, guys. I think I saw movement out there.
Whoa! It's hitting our way!
Spread out and keep moving!
We got ground!
There's gotta be more of them.
Oh, I bet all his little ugly buddies are out there somewhere.
Yeah, probably right where the barges are.
Called it! More grubs to bomb!
Oh, yeah!
this'll do.
Coming!
Run! Get out of range! Incoming! Keep moving! We've got to take out that catapult!
Incoming!
There better be a ride at the end of this!
Marcus, anything about those turrets look familiar to you? They're using old Lancers.
Yeah, they were using them on the Centennial Bridge.
They have points for ingenuity.
Michael!
Artillery incoming!
Run, get out of range! Keep moving! We've got to take out that catapult!
There better be a ride at the end of this!
Incoming!
Anything about those turrets look familiar to you? They're using old Lancers.
Yeah, they were using them on the Centennial Bridge, too.
Well, gave them points for ingenuity.
Revive
me!
get up there.
Could save us a whole lot of sweat.
I'll take any help I can get if it means we get a ride out of here. Okay, let's see how good this thing is.
Setting up home here.
Grab what you need and keep moving. Nice! See, that's what happens when you flood their tunnels. They rebuild anywhere they can.
Yeah, I thought it was kind of weird to see them up here strolling around. They ain't the kind for a day at the beach.
Seems like they dug themselves a new home. They must be excavating the whole area. Hey, that barge looks like it's setting down. Anyone up for a hijack?
Yeah, first class to Anvil Gate? Let's do it.
Guards before they sound the alarm. Yeah. Okay, then. Keep moving.
We better find a ride soon, because I'm not jogging all the way to Anvil.
You good, Barrett? Keep them pecs from sagging!
If we don't, we can cancel our reservation with Gas Bag Airways.
Okay, split up! Divide their fire! They're on!
My mother would have wanted these awesome blazing glory like this!
Let's do.
Well, that was character farming.
Huh, gotta hand it to them grubs. They built to last.
So, any idea where we are now?
In the shit, up to here. Why did Hoffman have to move to the other end of the frickin' world?
I just hope the old man's still alive. How long since we last had radio contact with Amble Gate?
Just over a year.
If he's dead, Bernie would hang on to the disc. Heads up, there's a barge over there. Let's see where it lands. If we're lucky, they think we're dead. If we're not, they've gone to get more bombs.
What's this?
Looks like we need to scale that tower.
You read my mind. Baird, you sure you can control that overgrown bladder when we grab it?
Yeah, Tinker Toes, because you know bladder control ain't your strong suit.
Once. It happened once, okay? Anyway, I grabbed the nav system from that wrecked barge. One direct course to Anvil Gate, programmed and ready.
Nice job. Okay, let's find a way to that tower.
And cue the reinforcements.
Some
Looks like we're gonna have to go back into the trenches. Unless anyone prefers a suicide run across open ground.
I vote we sneak around and avoid getting shot in the ass for a change.
Hell yeah, and I second that.
Carried. Unanimous.
Hey, a pet shop! Hey, Barry, look, that one's cute.
Yeah, it can do tricks too, like blowing up in your face.
Shit, we're gonna have every grub in the place on our backs!
Dagger!
This is how they do it. It's a ticker assembly line.
And now it's a free supply of ordnance. Thank you, Grubs.
Help yourselves. Might as well use them.
Thank you.
nice.
Ugh, hate corpses. It's all the legs. It freaks me out.
Well, you see, that's because humans are hardwired to react to things that scuttle, and... Okay, I'll shut up now.
Sweet. Let's find out where that ladder goes.
Hey, Dom. Do eggs freak you out, too?
Ah, so that's where corpses come from.
When a mommy corpser and a daddy corpser love each other very much.
Whoa, stay back, Bear. They would think the first thing he sees is his mother.
Why don't you two guys shut the fuck up before we wake its mother?
Well, there goes that idea.
We woke Mom!
And she woke the family! Those damn eggs are hatching!
Come on, kill them and get out of here!
Dang, spiders! It's bad luck we don't kill them!
Look out! More eggs are hatching!
Feeding time! Here's Mom!
We got...
Gas bags now. Choose any model you like.
It's him. Alert the fleet. I want every outpost between here and Azura at full readiness. And make sure we don't lose him again.
God damn it, she's still alive? How the hell did she survive the flood?
So, she's still running the show.
Oh shit! Look at the size of that bug!
I got your number, bitch.
Light him up and get moving before we lose the bargain. That's why we're here.
Just clear them out and get to the tower.
Americas. It figures the Queen would be behind all of this.
Yeah. It's her we're gonna have to deal with. One way or another.
Hey, there's the landing tower.
Yeah. Now let's get up there. Get the fuck out of here!
It's gotta come in close. Everyone up for boarding it?
Oh yeah, it's pad time, baby!
Last time I fly with a budget airline. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, if you look over the side, you might see Anvil Gate.
the
lovely historic city of Anvagan. It is lovely, right?
Even Sam says it's the ass end of the world, and it's her hometown. So it's got to be Mira that's holding your dad, Marcus.
And now she knows I'm coming for him.
You sure this thing's still on course?
Look, I programmed the course Sam gave us. You want a coloring book or something? Pencils? Looks.